Sunday at Extreme Rules.
Title weeks ago.
Now championship contenders match here on SmackDown. The Usos.
On yesterday, I can't wait for that, but right now they got to deal with Vince. But right now,
common enemy, the Usos. Pickens. That was the direct response. Look at this now. And Balor with X Muff.
Don't count your chickens is obviously a saying about, hey.
And here comes the new WWE champion. When Big E cashed in the Money in the Bank decision.
Big E obviously could have taken on any champion of his.
WWE beating the Almighty. And here we see him and Finn Balor going to
the ring.
The power of positivity and also the power of one of the strongest.
Kick out by Jey Uso at two. Big E said that Bobby Lashley was someone that he looked up to when he came in.
He's going to work on Big E here, but it's pretty convenient that it also wasn't Roman Reigns. Tough the Usos are.
And again, you mentioned Roman Reigns. And cover now by Jey and a kick out. Big E.
The first time he was able.
Bobby Lashley this past Monday night. You got to believe the almighty Bobby Lashley by the Usos.
The world was incredibly happy for Big E cashing in.
Randy Orton. He had a knee injury.
One.
Big E, he did win.
It's kind of the purpose of the Money in the Bank. Take advantage of when you can become champion. And Big E did.
A couple of weeks ago, he was so close to winning the Universal title. If he
enough took Roman to the limit.
Oh, and look at this. Jey getting him. Take it over on Fox. Yes, sir. A week from Sunday at Extreme Rules.
Championship contenders match mean.
Well, it has been a treat right now for Balor. The Usos decimating Finn. Here's the come of in this.
Absolutely. The bloodline all on the same page.
Alter ego. The demon.
Again.
Had to go there. And here we go. Balor trying to make a tag to Big E. A Pele kick by Balor. Balor trying to make it to the WWE champion. Tag Balor. Positivity on display here tonight.
The WWE
tonight.
Jey Uso showing up.
Uranagi. A splash.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, it's ready to top rope. Jey Uso. Looked like he was going to go for a cross body. Main event, Jey Uso.
Somehow Big E finds a way to kick out.
And allowing the Usos now to double team Big E.
The Usos, the tag team champs. Finn Balor.
Cover by Big E. And the WWE champion,
Big E SmackDown.
Oh, it did, Pat. Let's take a look. The coup de grace from Fat the Believe, Pat. That there may be magic in the future.